I have a strong reservation with the description that I left the party clandestinely. To put a negative slur on the fact that I did not inform the party, it's a bit strange for me.
Did you inform at least some of the other leaders of the party, for example, former President?
Why do we have to have a public discussion on who I talked to about exiting from the party?
Okay.
Is that a subject matter that we should have a discussion on?